This is for Florence Henderson. Here's a story of a lovely lady who was pretty. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.